This story was inspired by my mother, who, in the village in tougher times, was forced to go to the river and harvest octopi. The octopi ink, she would make a black milkshake. It wasn't really milk, it was the octopus ink. But she called it a milkshake. She mixed it with what little cream we had in the village. The potatoes represent the famine, of course. We would often dream, not just myself, but many of the village children, that potatoes would fall from the sky, that we would have an endless amount of potatoes at our feet, and we could cook them in any way we saw fit. And I had never been to a zoo, not one zoo in all my life growing up. It wasn't until I came here that I saw my first zoo, and I saw all of these animals in cages, and it seemed odd to me, because growing up, animals were either food, or they were something you were supposed to fear. So I always thought it was funny to see them there in such a friendly manner, behind cages or glass, just sitting there smiling.